superbly from Bowman. Flicks on towards Randall and Exeter into the penalty area here. That's a fine touch and a wonderful finish. After just 8 minutes, Exeter lead. Just watch this from Bowman as he receives the ball here through the legs of the defender and then beyond the keeper. Sliding in towards the feet of the striker. Bowman though with the death finish to the top corner. Exeter again on the charge, an opportunity for a second. And the referee points to the spot. It's a foul on Randall here. Been right at the heart of everything good for Exeter so far in this game.